The Raid filmmaker Gareth Evans is reportedly in talks to write and direct a big-screen adaptation of DC Comics Deathstroke, with Joe Manganiello in the lead role. A movie based on the villain has been in development for some time, with the Magic Mike XXL star thought to be debuting as the character in either Justice League or The Batman.